I think economics is something that's been on our forefront for the last 2 years. And when we talk about economic development, we have to look at what's going on not only within our state, our nation, but how we address the concerns globally and how that impacts us as we move forward in our society. Education is economic development. It's about human capital. And education is a way that we have human capital.